Hi, my name is Shoaib Mehman and I am a Senior Solutions Engineer at Avantiico. Welcome to this demo of the free text invoice approval process in Dynamics 365 Finance and Operations using a Power Automate workflow. In this demo, I will walk you through how a free text invoice is created and submitted for approval, the journey of the approval request in Power Automate, how approvers interact with and process the approval request without requiring D365 F&O licenses, the workflow history and the audit trail within Dynamics 365 F&O. If you stay with me until the end, you will discover another powerful Canvas app we have developed to enhance our monitoring of approvals throughout the organization. One of the benefits of this solution is that approvers don't need licenses for Dynamics 365 F&O to approve or reject requests, which helps organizations cut down on extra licensing costs. Another great aspect is that you can use the same approval process for both invoices and credit notes, making everything more consistent and easier to manage. With one streamlined workflow, you can maintain uniformity and reduce the hassle of juggling separate workflows for invoices and credit notes. So let's dive right in and see how it all works. Let's navigate to the Accounts Receivable module in Dynamics 365 F&O. We will select all free text invoices and we will create a new invoice. We will fill in all the required information such as the customer account, invoice date and line details. Now we will add a line and input the description, quantity and price. We can also add attachments if required. Once this is complete, we can submit for approval to initiate the approval process. Upon submission, the Power Automate workflow is triggered. The workflow sends an email and Teams notifications to the designated approvers, including key invoice details, invoice attachments, and action buttons to approve or reject. I will go ahead and approve this journal request and I can also provide additional comments if required. When I click approve, the decision is automatically captured and sent back to Dynamics 365. The system will also notify the requester and the approver to let them know that the request was completed. Notice how the approver never had to log into Dynamics 365 at any point during the approval process. Once the approver takes action, the workflow updates the status of the free text invoice in D365 F&O. When we navigate back there and open the submitted invoice, we see the updated status in there. You can also access the workflow history to view the approval log and audit trail, ensuring transparency and compliance. And you can also see the comments captured during the approval process that was sent back to the Dynamics 365 from Power Automate. Now let's go back to Dynamics 365 and create a credit note by entering some negative values in the free text invoice. I have a free text invoice here and I've entered a line with a negative value in here. This workflow can be used for invoices as well as credit notes. So there is no need to create a new workflow. The system identifies the transaction type and the process of the approval request remains the same. When we submit this to approval, the system will identify the transaction type and it will process the approval request seamlessly for a credit note. Here is the approval request received for a credit note. As you can see, the interface is consistent regardless of the transaction type, making it straightforward for approvers to review and take action. The details of the invoices and the credit notes are readily accessible in the notification, allowing approvers to approve or reject requests without any additional effort. This is one of the key benefits that we have in this solution. some other benefits that we can get from the solution are reduce complexity, because this unified workflow eliminates the need for maintaining separate approval processes. Second, consistency across approvals, avoiding discrepancies between different transaction types. And also scalability, because this setup can be easily scaled and extended to include additional rules or transaction types in the future, providing long-term flexibility. Before we proceed, I would like to highlight some flexibility we have in routing approval requests. There are several ways to set up approval routing depending on your organization's need. You can route approvals based on position hierarchy, a fixed group of users, or dynamically select approvals based on custom criteria, such as data from an Excel workbook. Power Automate can read this file and dynamically assign the approval request to designated users based on the specified sequence, providing consistency and control. Finally, I would like to showcase a custom solution developed by Avantiico, an approval monitoring canvas app. This app provides a centralized view of all the approvals across the organization, whether they relate to journals, purchase orders, expenses, invoices, or any other processes. Here is the app dashboard. It is designed to give managers a bird's eye view of all pending, approved, or rejected requests. You can filter approval by status, allowing for better visibility and quicker decision making. For example, I can easily check which invoices are pending approval and drill into each one for more details. This app is not only efficient because it consolidates all approval tasks in one place, but it also improves overall visibility across departments, ensuring that nothing gets overlooked in the approval process. So with that, we are at the end of this demonstration. This demo highlights the streamlined approval process for free text invoices and credit notes in Dynamics 365 F&O using Power Automate. Some of the key benefits include cost savings by eliminating the need for D365 F&O licenses for approvers, a unified workflow for both invoices and credit notes, reducing complexity and maintenance efforts, enhanced efficiency and traceability in the approval process, and increase flexibility with customizable workflows that adapt to business-specific requirements. Thank you for your time, and I look forward to any questions you may have.